India has deeply regretted inadvertently firing a missile into Pakistani territory and launched an inquiry into the incident. India said the missile was fired due to a technical malfunction, a most rare case. The missile wasn't carrying a warhead and fell to the ground in Pakistan's Mian Chunnu city at 6:50 p.m. on March 9th. 2 days later, the Indian Defense Ministry accepted Pakistan's claim and said in a statement, "On 9th March 2022, in the course of a routine maintenance, a technical malfunction led to the accidental firing of a missile. The government of India has taken a serious view and ordered a high-level court of inquiry. It is learned that the missile landed in an area of Pakistan. While the incident is deeply regrettable, it is also a matter of relief that there has been no loss of life due to the accident." Pakistan had earlier alleged violation of its airspace by an Indian origin supersonic flying object, which entered into Pakistan from Suratgarh in India at 6:43 p.m. local time on March 9th. The object later fell on the ground near Mian Chunnu city in Pakistan's Punjab province at around 6:50 p.m. on the same day, causing damage to the civilian property. Both sides have not named this supersonic flying object, but as per defense experts quoted in the media, the trajectory of the missile, the distance traveled, and other aspects suggest it was India's BrahMos missile. Pakistan Army spokesman Major General Babar Iftikhar said that the object suddenly changed tracks from its initial course and maneuvered towards Pakistani territory and violated Pakistani airspace, ultimately falling near Mian Chunnu. The missile has the signature of BrahMos, as Pakistan claimed it travelled over 100 kilometers into the Pakistani territory with a speed of Mach 3. The BrahMos, which is the world's fastest cruise missile, has a maximum speed of Mach 4. It can hit a target that is over 290 kilometers away. India and Pakistan have an agreement to inform each other's side when they undertake a ballistic missile flight test. The two nuclear-armed neighbors are mandated to inform the other side 72 hours prior to conducting a ballistic missile flight test. As per reports, the pre-notification applies to surface-to-surface ballistic missiles, not cruise missiles.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.